Hello guys, welcome to my Halo Infinite beta video. This time I will be able to test this game in all resolutions because the performance improvement is there. So yeah, we will start with 1080p and then 1440p and then 4K and see what the performance is and how the GPU utilization is. But I already noticed that the CPU is being utilized about 70-80%, which means this game is CPU heavy. I have a Ryzen 5 5600X and a RX 6900X. On the menu we are getting 80 to 90 FPS. So sometimes it's 90% utilization, but it drops down to 50. And let me know if you like this performance overlay better or the other one from the MSI Afterburner. I personally like the Afterburner one more, but I can't use it because it doesn't get recognized from the game. Alright, let's quickly change the resolutions. It's 1440p now, but we want 1080p. Everything else is on the highest settings. Ultra high, ultra, yeah, everything. Sharpness is on 60%, but I don't think that we need it, actually. Did it change it? It didn't change the overlay, but okay. Let's just play a game. And the performance also didn't change. Ah, this is taking too long. Let's play training mode. On live fire. Changing the resolution actually decreased I need to change some settings. Alright, let's go. Grapple shot acquired. Oh. Jesus Christ, man, I hate this fucking game. I'm so bad. In the previous flight, the frame rates were about 40 to 30 FPS, but this is an improvement. But I still see much room on the performance side. I stuck with the sniper. I snuck with everything. But let's change the resolution to 1440p now and see if this does anything on the performance.
Your ammo reserves are depleting. No scope. Be proud, Spartan.
They nerfed the pulse rifle.
Active camo available.
The plasma rifle seems to be reliable this game. No ammo left.
Power items incoming.
How did I miss it? FPS average, but I think the resolution doesn't change at all. Let's go for 4K. Around 56 FPS. So it did change. But from 1440p to 1080p it didn't change at all. I wonder what this does. This is definitely a very demanding game. Is it me or are the bots very bad in comparison to the last time we played? Does this game end or is it infinite? Alright, I think this is enough because I think this game isn't going to end. This is a training game. And I'm sorry that I suck, I'm not really good on multiplayer games. But I think I can. Whoa! What happens if I will die? Power items on the field. I can improve by playing training mode. Ammo reserves depleted. Hail Mary. All right, that was it for at least the. Oh wait, I can maybe. Ah, I can increase the difficulty. Berserk Marine, ODST, and Spartan is probably like playing against players. All right, nice to know. But yeah, that was it. That was the game. On 1080p, 1440p, and 4K. On 1080p and 1440p, there were actually no difference. I don't know why. But I don't know why, but I think on 1440p, it's even smoother than 1080p. But 70 to 80 to 90 FPS sometimes. So, yeah. And on 4K, we are constantly having 55 FPS, which is sub 60. The GPU is being utilized fully, as you can see on 4K, but on the other resolutions it is not. I hope they can change it on the release time. But yeah. Alright, thank you very much for watching and see you on the next video, guys. Peace.